Frankie P, down with Little D, now you must tell me.
Do you agree that Quebec should be
a sovereignty? After having made,
or so it said,
a former offer
to my true homestead for new economical
and political partnership
within the scope,
but it ain't so dope,
of the bill respecting the future of Quebec.
An agreement signed while drinking wine on June 12th, 1995,
to keep the dream alive.